created in the mold is broken. Not only spoken, but open for motion. With hope and devotion, a moment in time for a potent disowning of opponents in rhyme. Yeah, we pray about it, but we be about it too. And if we title about it, then I beat it out of you. And though it's not knuckles, knees buckle under crew's heads. Heads we stuff them, but don't tuck them in the snooze. Cause I figure that it's action that we put to use. And when I'm working, I don't easily bruise. So while my chemosabi's hemoglobin's plotting, I be doing a whole lot more than just talking. Walking from the castle of Grayskull to wrestling the rings. These snakes in the grass, they be hassling me. So I can no longer sit idle. We have to keep it moving and proving the faith of a child.
With resting, our patience tested. You must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating. This is the dating. Time for action, enough with resting. Our patience tested, you must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating. This is the dating, time for action.
Ayo, we're sitting on the axis of life's consistent spins, waiting for the moment to step in the right direction and let our day begin. But where we've been too many times, we're better off leaving preconceived thoughts deep inside the mind until we find the right steps to back it up. Cause those who tend to talk loud never seem to back it up and keep yapping like they got this game on lock. We need to stop with all this unneeded nonsense talk and define permanently acting or true action. Cause we're like drunk drivers at the wheel, always crashing into innocent victims by breaking promises and never following through, only betraying hollowness. Continuing on this road where the tongue leads to destruction. Cause people are prone to find out what you're about all too quick, and the truth will be told once the game time hits. You have a choice to take action or just speak from your lips.
Enough with resting, our patience tested. You must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating. This is the dating. Time for action. Enough with resting, our patience tested. You must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating. This is the dating. Time for action.
Addy, we're relaxing, that's in the past tense. Time for maximum action, so fasten the strap on your seatbelt when we mashin'. Floating fast in a forward motion, no coasting, no crashing, simply surpassing stagnant slackers. I'll be gagged and dragged before the court of law, for glorifying the law before all, before I fall into their trap and suppressed by suggestions to hold my faith captive so as to not offend any maggot. Plaguing the system, raising up kids with paganist practices as the national fashion statement to match it with the clash of fit. Cass is a passionate activist, hemmed within the fine lines. Written hits, I'm not surprised with signs of the times, which is why I'm inclined designed, erasing what's tragic and making things happen.
Enough with resting, our patience tested. You must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating. This is the dating. Time for action. Enough with resting, our patience tested. You must confess it's time for action. No more waiting, anticipating. This is the dating. Time for action, time for action. Time for action. Time for action. Time for action.